Ciao a tutti, a Marcello. Welcome to new gameplay. There is the Steam Game Festival, and it's full of turn-based games. I will start with The Last Spell by CCCP, the developers behind Dead in Vinland and Dead in Bermuda. This is a turn-based RPG with roguelite elements. We need to defend the last bastion from monsters of all kind, and each time we fall we get stronger for the next run. Let's jump into the game. You're gone. You must protect the magic circle until the mage casts the last spell. Demo is limited to 5 days. You lose if the magic circle is destroyed. All your heroes are dead. Deployment. Each day is split into 3 phases. Deployment. Build defenses. Prepare your heroes. Place them next to your walls. Battle. Fight enemies until they're all dead. Play your heroes in any order you want, and then comes to the enemy turn. Any enemy inside your city will cause panic. The panic level determines your reward at the end of the night. Improve your city by building new structures and have your heroes interact with them. Heal their wounds, buy, produce new gears, boost your economy. Upgrade your heroes, increase their stats, and unlock some perks. Okay, next. The city inventory is unavailable at night, so make sure to equip all you need beforehand. Camera can be moved in 3 different ways: arrow, edge pan, camera grip. Okay. Skills available to a hero depends on the gear they have equipped. Skill 1 at point 2, 3. Heroes have 2 different weapon sets and can swap between them at any time for free. Okay, you can cancel any movement performed until you cast a skill. Okay. Okay, here we are. Let's see how it works. Okay, this is our bastion. Really ruined. I presume that from here will come the next wave, maybe. Let's move our heroes here. One is here. Don't know if I need to put all heroes here. No. Shocking touch. These. Okay. Position the heroes. Positioning the heroes. Waves incoming from west. Okay. This is the deployment phase. Magic circle. I think I can't do anything else. And back to hell. It's already missed o'clock. Okay. Hammer of fate. Lifestone. Increase the caster's armor. Can only wait, stab, punch, hammer of fate, and shocking touch. Now the fun begins. Okay, now it's showtime. Okay, we have the mana, we have move points, and we have action point. Maybe it's best to move away from here. Okay. Grape shot. Jump over wall, shocking touch, maybe. Don't know if this is a we have hasta la vista, babe. Chance to apply some preventing any action chain. Magic circle is destroyed. Okay, let's try another run. New game. Skip all of this. Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see the city stash. City stash, character details, perks, perks points available. We can train our heroes, HP, shield master, critical master. There's a lot of perks. What we have here: mana, health, AP, move, accuracy, magic damage, physical block, armor, resistance, dodge. Here we have the equipments, city stash, character details, energy, one action point, minus 3% magic damage. What we have here, character sheet. We already seen the character sheet. Development. Okay, let's go. We have an archer. Okay, and face to the walls. Explosive bolt. Okay, then we have Swordman. Increase the caster's armor for a given duration. Enter. Great. Very good. Okay. Good. Okay, so that this is a slash. No. Blade rush. Fucking hell. No. Where did this one come from? Impaling bolt. Great. Oh my God. Okay. Do this all night long. One action point. Great. That was close. Another knight survived. Experience gain. Shared experience. They level up. We get gold, materials, and new item. Choose a reward. New sword, commander boots. Okay. Soul reward unavailable for now. In the final game, damn soul would be used to unlock some metagame upgrades. Unfortunately, this version is too early in development, so this feature is unavailable for now. Overall rating. I take a. Okay, this is the production phase. We can level up our soldier. Level up, choose stat to increase. To whom? We have a perk. Bicycle, yes. Oh, they get from 5 go to 9 train, and then we have a perk experience, potential move points, critical master, each blow, not. Armor breaker. Upgrades the punch skill. Each move point speed increase dodge. I don't need this. Let's take the plus 25 experience. This is our archer. Let's take accuracy bonus. Yes. And armor deal. Steady aim. Okay, this is for. And then we have mag. Let's give her this fist. Okay. Steady aim too. Okay. Then we are 110 gold available. Construction mode. Scavenge ruin for gold. Okay, here we have the buildings, house, production, scavengers camp, temple, mana, blacksmith, armor maker, the magic shop. Let's build an house. The production house, build some gear. scavenger scam. When the gadget is complete, passive gadget increase. Okay, this is the shop. We don't have nothing. Let's give this sword to Typher. Okay, plus 3 physical damage. Okay. Cycle for heroes with IP left. Let me see what I can do. Scavenger ruin. Salvage to material. Where I can see. We have 90 gold available. Let's end this phase. Build some defense. Watchtower, can enter watchtower. This is interesting. But I don't know where the first. Here. Okay. Let's put watchtower here. Vertical gates. Positioning, equip new gear. Fallen Knight. Impaling Bolt. Oops. I don't have mana. What do I require to cast summon? Okay, my hand is near, very near. You need to manage better the mana. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think about the last spell in the comment below, and please help me grow the channel by subscribing. Ciao.